Tell me about the game against Slovakia.
It was a hard game. We did our best and we fought till the end, but today wasn't enough, so it was hard, but I'm proud of the team for fighting the whole game, and we were a little bit unlucky. We had a lot of shots that were pretty good, and next time maybe they'll go in.
You turned the game against Germany around in the third period. What thoughts did you have before this third period?
We said the same thing in the locker room, that we never give up, and we're Team USA, and we want to beat every team. And if we can, we'll still fight till the end, so too bad.
What do you think of your own effort?
I think I did okay, not bad. Could have been better, but as long as we don't win, I'm not that happy, so it doesn't matter how well I played.
Looking ahead, now it looks like it'll be a battle of North America for a spot at the World Games.
Yeah, that's true. We had a good game against Canada in the group, and I think it's going to be about the team who wants it most. And we've been talking about the World Games. It's a big chance for us to be there, and it's big for the whole floorball family. And we really want to be there, and I think we want to be there more than they do. So, we just have to fight again, and hopefully we'll make it.
Any risk you might be underestimating Canada?
I don't think so. We fight hard against every team, and we know it's going to be a hard game. And we'll just be well prepared, go to bed in time, drink lots of water, and we'll be ready.
Thanks.
Thank you.